Hi, I'd like to tell you about the Zabar's podcast. My name is Willie Zabar. I'm a comedian and a member of the fourth generation of this family business. Each episode will focus on a different aspect of our store. We'll speak to employees like Bernardo Muniz.
Been here 42 years. It's exciting. I find it more interesting than going to the Empire State Building.
Food and drink experts like coffee aficionado Eric Avoni.
So the Royal Blend I really loved. I was playing around with it a lot as espresso. It tasted great as a shot, but then it just rocked as a cappuccino.
And family members like co-owner Saul Zabar.
How are you doing, people of the internet?
You'll also hear previously unreleased stories about the history of our business. Here's one from official family historian Lori Zabar.
Saul actually put the store up for sale in about 1960, but nobody wanted to buy it.
So join me as I learn about how this place came to be and what it's got going on these days. Available on Zabars.com and wherever you get your podcasts.